5-time world champion Sugar Shane Mosley will enter the ring May 7th to face 8-time world champion Manny Pacquiao. But there have been some people who criticize the fight. So what does Sugar Shane Mosley have to say to his critics? Those people who say he's too old, he hasn't fought well in 2 fights. Here's what he has to say.
I just think they're crazy. So, I mean, you know, they're crazy. They're critics. So that's what they do.
Yeah. What should Filipino fans expect from you?
They should expect a tough fight. They should expect Sugar Shane to be ready and on May 7th. Well, obviously, you know, I hit pretty hard, so if I can land some good shots at Manny, then, you know, that might be a good night for me.
Hey, what's your training plan going to be like for the next few months?
I'm training very hard. I got to train hard and be prepared, you know, get myself in shape. You know, Manny say he's going to do the same thing, so it's going to be a terrific fight.
Who will you be training out of?
Definitely Big Bear, always Big Bear.
I feel great. I think it's a good thing. I think the fans, the boxing world, everybody's going to benefit. It's going to be a great fight.
There you have it, Sugar Shane Mosley. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.